This is 93.5 CHMR-FM.
This is Simon Mark Jabroni, and you've tuned in to the heterosexual cavalcade of Uberswank. Stay tuned for a solid hour of awesome Canadian music right here on 93.5 CHMR-FM.
Santa's on his way.
Santa's on his way.
Loads of goodies on his face.
Santa's on his way.
To hurry, close your eyes. To sleep and soon you'll arrive. The watch you waited for all year. Milk and cookies for that is the plan. Make sure you've been good the way you've always should. You know that Santa's on his way. Come to hit the hay. I hear the bell on Santa's sleigh. The reindeer on the moon. The tapping sound give food. Yes, kid Santa's on his way. It's that special time of year. Filled with joy and lots of cheer. Children filled with song. Makes us sing along. They know that Santa's on his way.
The Sensational Hot Rod, Santa's on his way, from Sensational Hot Rod's Christmas. This is Famo Mark Jabroni. You are listening to the Yuletide Heterosexual Cavalcade of Uberswank on 93.5 CHMR-FM. So we're just going to keep it rolling along here. I don't really have a lot of information about the band, but you can go to SensationalHotRods.com, read all about the band yourself. This is Christmas Cadillac on 93.5 CHMR-FM.
I'm in my hot rod Christmas Cadillac. I got a bag of goodies and Santa's in the back. We're on a high Easter roof, holding our breath, cause we're here to bring cheer and all the rest in a bright red hot rod Christmas Cadillac. Well, I hope this season brings you all the best. Well, it's that time of the year, no use holding back. We feel the need for speed to put up the tree and back past the mantle and into your dreams in a bright red hot rod Christmas Cadillac. Hot rod. Christmas Cadillac, hot rod Christmas Cadillac, Christmas Cadillac.
Cadillac.
Well, I hope this feeling lasts throughout the year. Because the faces we see, they're always filled with cheer. We'll bring you all of the people that you hold dear. You're wanted to see throughout the year in a bright red hot rod Christmas Cadillac. Hot rod Christmas Cadillac. Hot rod Christmas Cadillac. Hot rod Christmas Cadillac. Christmas Cadillac. Hot rod Christmas Cadillac. Hot rod Christmas Cadillac. Hot rod Christmas Cadillac. Christmas Cadillac. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas from your friends at 93.5 CHMR-FM.
It's in the singing of a street corner choir. It's going home and getting warm by the fire. It's true wherever you find love, it feels like Christmas.
Christmas morning, children will play with smiles, cause it's Christmas morning. See the presents all around, from the ceiling to the ground. Hip, hip, hooray.
Hip, hip, hooray.
It's Christmas Day. Children laying in bed, present Santa's bringing. Soon the day will be here. Hearts aglow and the songs are singing. Dance around the Christmas tree. There's a present for you and me. Hip, hip, hooray. It's Christmas Day. They know it is Christmas morning, and soon they will play. Children will play with smiles, cause it's Christmas morning. See the presents all around, from the ceiling to the ground. Hip, hip, hooray.
Hip, hip, hooray.
It's Christmas Day.
From their 2005 Christmas album, that was Christmas Day. And for that, of course, Christmas Cadillac. Because that's apparently the order they chose to put it on their CD. Let's put one song that starts with the word Christmas. And then right after that, we'll put another song that starts with the word Christmas. What a fabulous idea. This is Fabo Mark Cibrone. You're listening to the Yuletide Cavalcade of Uberswank. I decided at the last minute I was going to rename the show. Temporarily, anyway. So, off to the SensationalHotRods.com. If you're looking to fill your event with great music from the 50s era, sung with perfect six-piece doo-wop harmonies, along with fantastic dance moves, look no further. The Sensational Hot Rods are the ultimate in music entertainment. They are a high-energy five-piece band playing 50s rock and roll. Sensational Hot Rods perform auditoriums, outdoor concerts, and special events. Their stage antics radiate to the audience that fun is the order of the day, and just try to keep your feet from dancing. You'll have a hard time doing that when you enjoy the Sensational Hot Rods. Sensational Hot Rods definitely have their own special way of entertaining the crowd. Special? The band brings new energy with every live performance. And you can book the Sensational Hot Rods, if you like them, the way they sound here, by emailing thehotrods@hotmail.com. And, of course, you have to accommodate for travel, I suppose, as well. But anyway, rolling right along from the Sensational Hot Rods Christmas, this is Snowflake Song on 93.5.
Hey, children, we get ready for a little song here, a Christmas song. It's all about snowflakes, and all you boys and girls love snowflakes. So here it is, won't you sing along with me? Little snowflakes falling down, softly falling to the ground. Gently feel those flakes of white falling down on me. Remember dreams of long ago, I can almost taste those flakes of snow. Like stars upon the sky, brings a twinkle in my eye. Hear the sounds of children's play, snowflakes in every way. Smiles upon their faces glow, warms the heart in me. Remember dreams of long ago, I can almost taste those flakes of snow. Like stars upon the sky, brings a twinkle in my eye. Little snowflakes falling down, softly falling to the ground. Gently feel those flakes of white falling down on me. Falling down on me.
We wish you a Merry Christmas from CHMR. Best tidings to you wherever you are. Best tidings for Christmas from CHMR.
Season's greetings from your friends at 93.5 CHMR-FM, your only Christmas alternative.
We wish you a Merry Christmas from CHMR.
Up on the rooftop the reindeer paws, out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little ones with Christmas joy. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the rooftop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick. First there's the stocking of little Mo. Oh dear Santa, fill it full. Vicky wants a dolly, Cole wants a truck. They're excited about the presents when Santa comes. Oh, 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 who wouldn't go? Oh, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the rooftop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick. Chimney, down through the chimney, with good Saint Nick.
And that was Up on the Rooftop, Sensational Hot Rods, from their album Sensational Hot Rods Christmas. See how that worked out? This is Fabul Mark Taroni. You're listening to the Yuletide Cavalcade of Uberswank right here on 93.4 CHMR-FM. I am tearing through these songs because they're just so short. Like, this song coming up is 2 minutes long, and the one after it is 2.5 minutes long. These are just, the songs are just so short. And I got 7 songs left, so I'm probably going to have at least 10 or 15 minutes left of my show, so I'm going to haul out some other old-timey Christmas songs, but I'm sure you're not going to complain about the choices I make, because it's all Christmassy. So let's keep things rolling, though, for the time being. Rocking around the Christmas tree. 93.5 CHMR-FM.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, happy Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around with the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later I'll have some pumpkin pie, and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices sing, and let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. With boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Merry Christmas.
From our family to yours, happy holidays from your friends at 93.5 CHMR-FM, Alliant 825, Digital Cable 942, or on the World Wide Web via MP3 stream at www.chmr.ca. Mon Radio, your only Christmas alternative.
Snowflakes falling all around, softly falling to the ground, singing Christmas melodies, sung in perfect harmony. It's a special time of year. Sounds of joyous cheer, hear the boys and me laughing and singing, rocking in Santa's sleigh, helping Santa as we sing,
Santa as we're singing,
deliver presents that we bring, 'cause Christmas Day will soon arrive. It's from 1 to 95. It's a special time of year. Sound of joyous cheer. Hear the boys and me laughing and singing, rocking in Santa's sleigh.
joyous cheer. Hear the boys and me laughing and singing, rocking in Santa's sleigh. Hear the boys and me laughing and singing, rocking in Santa's sleigh. Hear the boys and me laughing and singing, rocking in Santa's sleigh.
I'll give you three guesses what that song was called. Rockin' in Santa's Sleigh. Yes, you guessed it right. Sensational Hot Rods from the Sensational Hot Rod Christmas. And this is Fabo Mark Gibraldi. You're listening to the Yuletide Cavalcade of Uberswank right here on 93.4 CHMR-FM. The Sensational Hot Rods are Steve Elger Clark on vocals and guitar, Tommy Milestone Horrocks on vocals, saxophone, flute, and harmonica, Robert Buffer Elliott on vocals and bass guitar, Maury Moman Marchand on vocals and drums, Alden L. Baby Norhaugen, N-O-R-H-A-U-G-E-N, let's hope that's how you pronounce it, vocals, keyboards, and flugelhorn. What? And Waylon Melanson. It's Waylon, W-A-I-L-I-N apostrophe, and Waylon, W-A-Y-L-O-N. Ha! His nickname sounds exactly like his real first name, which I'm sure helps an awful lot. Hey, your name's Waylon. Let's call you Waylon instead of using your real... On vocals, guitar, baritone, sax, and trumpet. And let's see all these things combined into this great song, December. On 93.5 CHMR-FM.
There's only 25 days in December. 25 days you're here. 25 days in December, that's when Christmas time is near.
In December,
when the snow is so deep.
In December,
when the cold starts to creep.
In December,
how the winds they will blow. We're taking walks in the virgin white snow. 25 days in December, 25 days you're here. 25 days in December, that's my favorite time of year.
In December,
when the moon's shining bright.
In December,
it's such a beautiful sight.
In December,
I go to sleep with a smile, 'cause I know Santa Claus will be here in a while. 25 days in December, 25 days you hear. 25 days in December, that's when Christmas time is near.
In December,
you know it brings back a time.
In December,
all the songs how they rhyme.
In December,
all the books that've been sold, with memories and stories that I've been told. It's 25 days in December, 25 days you hear. 25 days in December, it's my favorite time of year.
In December, in December, in December.
December, that's my favorite time of year.
In December,
when the cold starts to creep.
In December,
oh how the snow is so deep.
In December,
how the winds they will blow.
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, wishing you a Merry Christmas from your friends at 93.5 CHMR-FM.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening?
in the lane. Snow is glistening, a beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made, walking in a winter wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring.
Are you listening?
In the rain.
Snow is glistening, a beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Gone away is a bluebird.
Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown. Yes, until the other kid is knocking down. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Walking in a winter wonderland puts me in mind of two things, actually, two funny things. One from years and years ago, someone put out a song called Walking Around in Women's Underwear. And more recently on Facebook, there's this meme going around with Christopher Walken in like a snowy scene. And it's Walken, W-A-L-K-E-N, in a winter wonderland. Funny. This is Fanboy Mark Cibrona. You are listening to the Yuletide Cavalcade of Uberswank right here on 93.5 CHMR-FM. Now, I got three songs left and 30 minutes. Really don't think they're going to stretch. But anyway, the first song, though, I got to talk about here is one that's confused me ever since I first saw it. I was always under the impression that the word was spelled F-E-L-I-Z. But on this CD, it was spelled F-E-L-I-C-E. Feliz Navidad on 93.5 CHMR-FM. This is the Sensational Hot Rods. I don't know, maybe one of my Spanish listeners can call in and tell me what's going on.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
In Charles Dickens' immortal classic, A Christmas Carol, two well-meaning gentlemen tell Ebenezer Scrooge, it is at this time of the rolling year that want is most keenly felt and abundance rejoices. This holiday season, why not do something nice for someone you've never met? Give to a toy drive, donate to a food bank, or just spend some time with someone that you know will be alone for the holidays. Give a little of yourself this year, and you'll find that a gift of the heart can give you peace of mind and make the season that much brighter for everyone. This seasonal reminder from your friends at 93.5 CHMR-FM.
And bright. And may all your Christmases be white. And may all your Christmases be white.
From the album Sensational Hot Rod Christmas, that was White Christmas from the Sensational Hot Rods. See how that worked out? This is Fanboy Mark Gibraldi. You're listening to the Yuletide Cavalcade of Uberswank right here on 93.5 CHMR-FM. So I'm down to one song, and I got 20 minutes left of my show. I really don't think I can drag it out that much. It's only a 3-minute song. Actually, it's kind of long for this particular CD. If you are looking to fill your event with great music from the 50s era, sung with perfect six-piece doo-wop harmonies, along with fantastic dance moves, then look no further. The Sensational Hot Rods are the ultimate in music entertainment. They are a high-energy five-piece band playing 50s rock and roll. Sensational Hot Rods perform auditoriums, outdoor concerts, and special events. Their stage antics radiate to the audience that fun is the order of the day, and just try to keep your feet from dancing. You'll have a hard time doing that when you enjoy the Sensational Hot Rods. They definitely have their very own special way of entertaining the crowd. The band brings new energy with every live performance. If you want to book that band, go on over to their website at thesensationalhotrods.com. And here's that last song, Silent Night, on 93.5 CHMR-FM. Then I'll be playing some somewhat more recognizable songs. And maybe not completely recognizable afterward.
Christmas is a time of giving, but make the mistake of giving a pet as a Christmas present, and a season of caring can turn into a lesson in cruelty. Books, clothes, and toys can be returned, but a pet is for life. The holidays are a bad time to introduce an animal into your home, so this Christmas, take a tip from us, and remember, pets are not gifts. A reminder from your friends at 93.5 CHMR-FM.
Thank you.
was the Vince Guaraldi Trio with Linus and Lucy from the Charlie Brown Christmas special that everyone seems to like. Anyway, this is Fanboy Mark Jabroni. You are listening to the Yuletide Complicated Uberswank on 93.5 CHMR-FM. I got about 13 or so minutes left.
And now, for your listening pleasure, a special bonus song as part of the great CHMR DJ's Christmas Carol Sing. Yeah, this is Bob Rivers.
All right, you chipmunks. Ready to sing your new song?
I'll say we are. Let's get this over with.
Okay, Squeaky?
Okay.
Okay, Thagador?
Okay.
Okay, Melvin? Melvin? Melvin!
Relax, old man. Jesus.
Christmas chipmunks sing this year. Squeaky road has heard your ears.
Excuse me.
Hold on.
Look, you guys. All right, now you know that's not how it goes, boys.
That's not how it goes now, man.
Let's cool it with the ad-libbing and give it one more try.
I'm sorry, who's the artist here? Yeah.
You know, you guys could all be used in shampoo testing.
What would you know about shampoo?
Nice rug!
I'll tell you, Melvin, I got a friend in a research lab that would pay top dollar for a gerbil like you.
Can you get me some Viagra?
You want an ear growing out of your back, pal?
You wouldn't dare. We're shaking, baby.
You want me to let the cat in here?
Oh,
I'm doing
it.
I've been wanting to do it for years, Melvin. That goes for all of you. All right, that's it. I'm going to fire up the barbecue. Arrivederci, Melbourne!
Chipmunks roasting on an open fire. Hot sauce dripping from their toes. Yuletide squirrels, fresh filleted by the choir. They poked hot skewers through their nose. Everybody knows some pepper and a garlic clove help to make them seasoned right. Tiny rats with a crisp golden coat will really hit the spot tonight. And now when Santa sees his train, there'll be some homemade chipmunk jerky for his sleigh.
Hey, look at that!
And every hungry child is gonna spy. And so I'm brushing on some honey glaze to keep them crisp and juicy too. Let's hope they get served many times, many ways. Tasty chipmunks, good food.
All napped, Mr. Cole?
Oh, yes, sir, Mrs. Fadilla.
Would you mind handing me the barbecue sauce? I am starved.
Oh, no problem, Dave. And listen, you best be having two of them drumsticks because they're oh so tiny and ain't much meat upon them.
Put a sock in it, Melvin. You know, for years people said you overrated hamsters were my meal ticket. Now I guess you could just say, you're my meal.
That's a good one, Dave. I always knew you was the funny one in the group.
Damn straight.
And so I'm offering some recipes. From chipmunk pie to chipmunk stew, I'm not really sad that it ended this way, furry chipmunks. Screw you.
Did you hear that, Melvin? Melvin? Melvin!
Why, I'm sorry, Dave. Did you want Melvin? There's plenty of Thagador left, though.
You know, someone really should tell that Bob Rivers dude that he's not funny. Yeah, that song is prejudiced against chipmunks. I can't believe they played it on this stupid show.
Yeah, so that's Bob Rivers' Twisted Chipmunk song, rather, and the title track, Chipmunks Roasting on an Open Fire. This is Fatmo Mark Jabroni. You are listening to the Yuletide Cavalcade of Uberswank right here in 93.5 CHMR-FM. 7.5 minutes. I still got the three songs that are queued up are less than 2 minutes each. I don't know why the songs are so short. I don't know. Is there a prerequisite for novelty songs to be short? Oh, well. Let's ask John Denver and the Muppets. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. From A Christmas Together.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. John.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Yeah.
Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away.
Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore.
Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more.
That's nice. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Christmas is a time of giving, but make the mistake of giving a pet as a Christmas present, and a season of caring can turn into a lesson in cruelty. Books, clothes, and toys can be returned, but a pet is for life. The holidays are a bad time to introduce an animal into your home, so this Christmas, take a tip from us, and remember, pets are not gifts. A reminder from your friends at 93.5 CHMR-FM.
John Denver and the Muppets from A Christmas Together. This is Fanboy Mark Jabroni. You are listening to the Utah Yuletide Cavalcade of Uberswank on 93.5 CHMR Family.
Hey,
like me on Facebook, tinyurl.com/rayrust. Follow me on Twitter, at Mark Gibroni. And subscribe to Jabronology TV, youtube.com/fanboymarkGibroni. Two Canadian icons, Bob and Doug McKenzie, singing the 12 Days of Christmas. And that's it for me for this week. I'll see you next week.
This is our Christmas song, in case you don't know what to get somebody for Christmas.
There's lots of ideas in here, so listen and don't get stuck.
Okay.
By the way, that's me on the organ.
Oh, Jesus.
You start.
Okay.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a beer. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtlenecks and a beer. Okay, good. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French toasts, two turtlenecks and a beer. Okay, that should be more there, right?
Where?
Fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 4 pounds of back bacon,
three French toasts,
two turtlenecks,
and a beer
in a tree.
Oh, yeah.
Fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 5 golden toques, 4 pounds of back bacon,
three French toasts,
two turtlenecks,
and a beer
in a tree.
Okay, on the sixth, to go.
Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 packs of 2 quarts,
5 golden toques,
4 pounds of back bacon,
3 French toasts,
2 turtlenecks,
and a beer in a tree.
Okay.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 7 packs of smoke.
Yeah. Oh, 6 packs of 2 quarts,
5 golden toques,
4 pounds of back bacon,
3 French toasts,
2 turtlenecks,
and a beer in a tree.
But I keep forgetting. This should just be the 2 days of Christmas. It's too hard for us. Go-hoser.
Oh, 8 days of Christmas, gave to me
8 comic books,
7 packs of smokes, 6 packs of 2 4 5.
5 golden toes,
4 pounds of beer.
Yeah, that beer is empty.
Okay, day 12.
Good day, and welcome to day 12.
Yeah.
5 golden toes, 4 pounds of bacon, 3 French toasts, 2 turtlenecks, and a beer in a tree.
Beauty, eh?
So, like, that's our song. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And good day.
Good day, everybody. Happy New Year.
That's it for another show, kiddies. Check me out on Facebook, where you can keep track of all the news that's right on the mark, from around ringside to the latest concerts. See you at the shows. Later days.